Boys, have you guys ever seen a smelt this big before?